We're walking up to Lishan Giant Buddha from the north gate entrance. That bus 13 took forever. It was probably an hour from the time we got off the bus station, with waiting for it and having it drop us off. This is where the Dufu River meets the Min River. This is, Dadu River meets the Min River. Min River is here, Dadu River is here. That's downtown Lishan. Hello. Since about 3:30, everything closes here in summer at 6:30, so I think 3 hours should be enough time to see all the attractions. Dragon and Tiger Lair. Lingyan Hill with dense forest and peak offered in ancient times a good shelter to a white tiger. While at the foot of the hill, the three rivers, Ming, Jiang, Dadu, and Qingyi met and provided a black dragon with waves for play. It was said that the white tiger and black dragon, enspiced by Buddhist scriptures, changed themselves into a stone dragon and a jade tiger to guard Buddhism. In the Buddhist scripture, the dragon and the tiger are regarded as guardian angels. Sen Shen, a poet and governor of Jaizhou, wrote during a visit to Lingyan Hill, "Wind blows over the tiger lair. Rain drops to fill the dragon pool." This site, later named Dragon Pool and Tiger Lair, has been one of the scenic spots in Lingyan Hill since the Tang Dynasty. It's hard to read.
Really hard.
Bitty, bitty. Okay, keep going. Ho! It's nasty wet out. Ugh. Or I'm just really sweaty. I think I'm just really sweaty. There's the tiger.
three. Here. One, two, three. Okay.
Go like this. Grrr. Yeah. Yeah.
Now that we're that obnoxious tourist group, let's move on.
Oh, this is nothing. I like to touch. Rawr! Likes to eat tourists. There's someone in a speedboat down there. Dushui Hall. Transliteration from Sanskrit, meaning satisfaction, appreciation. Residence of Maitreya Buddha, according to Record Buddha, during the period of five dynasties, fat monk named Chithi, who used to carry a sock with him and tell fortunes about. At the time he was going to die, he murmured in Gatha again and again. Maitreya is really great. He has millions and millions of images. This fat monk was then regarded later as the figure of Maitreya. This image was set up in the Ming Dynasty called Big Belly Arhat. Maitreya Buddha is the future Buddha, but the Maitreya Buddha too is like a guy who sometimes they show him with a sack walking around. He's a big fat guy, fat monk. So future Buddha is not supposed to appear for another 5 million years or 5,000 million years, some ridiculous figure like that. Drinking pavilion, first built in the 16th century, taking its name from Su Dong Bo, famous poet, Song Dynasty. His poem says, "Nice to be governor of Jaizhou, Leshan, more enjoyable to drink wine on Lingyan Hill." The present building is a reconstruction of the original. There are them speedboats. Where'd she go? There you are. Hey, sexy lady. Can you do the Gangnam dance? You know how to do it?
No.
What? You know what I'm talking?
I know what the song. Gangnam Style.
Gangnam Style. Yeah. And you know how they do that dance?
Like, but not the whole.
Like they're trotting a horse or something?
Yeah, something like that.
This is a gate. What does it say? What? In English. Leshan Buddha. Leshan Buddha, baby. That was a poor choice to wear jeans. Teddy bears. I smell incense. So we got a bunch of pavilion. Dongbo Tower, Lingyan Temple, Haitong. And we go over to the caves. Ma Hao Cave Tomb Museum and Wuyu Temple. There's also the capital, Buddha capital, which I think has statues. Late 7th century, renovated 1600s. Most magnificent building in the southwest. Lingyan Temple. What was the temple we saw in Hangzhou that was the temple from flying afar? Wasn't it Lingyan?
Hangzhou?
Remember we went to that? Was it Lingyan?
Lingyan.
L-I-N-G-I-N, and this is U-N, is a difference?
L-I-N-G-Y-N.
Y-U-N. Different, completely different. Oh. These are the guardian deities. That one's got a sword. That one's got an instrument. This one's got an umbrella. That one's the god of the wind and thunder. Oh, he's got a snake.
Look at their arms.
Who? The gods? They're always angry. They're always angry. Because they're the guardians to scare away from the four cardinal directions and auspicious evil spirits. And they sense that I have a bad boy side and they look at me real stern. So I'll be on my best behavior. I wish I could wear a dress. It's got to be so much more comfortable. Like that. Get me one of those robes, man. These tight jeans are stylish, but tell you what, they stick to your leg. They're not comfortable. Ooh, snacks. Wish I was the Buddha. I'd have people leave me snacks. East Gateway out. We don't want that. There it is. I done seen it now. Queue up. You'll need 1.5 hours. That's crazy. They've lost their minds. They think I'm gonna wait. I guess if you come here on the weekend. That's that big Buddha there. 4 o'clock now, huh? Giant Buddha of Lishan. How do we go down to the Buddha?
When we go down.
It says queue up over there, but I think that's not right. I don't think you can actually get down there, can you, unless you go to the river? There's a staircase, there's a winding staircase somewhere. Maybe it's over here. This is the winding staircase. I think so. It's this way. It says on the weekends it'll go to a standstill on the staircase. Yeah. 1200 year old. So it was created as a tourist trap, AD 713. Now they wanted to protect boats from the currents. You got two rivers meeting here, huh? 90 years later, the project's completed. They used some of the stone to reshape the riverbank, so that helped the currents as much as a statue would have with its offering. 71 meters tall. Shoulder spans 28 meters, big toe 8.5 meters, ears 7 meters. Length symbolizes wisdom and consciousness, abandonment and materialism. Said that heavy gold baubles left Siddhartha's earlobes elongated even after he was no longer a prince inside the body hidden from view as a drainage system, but they've still got soil erosion problems. Can get down below here and pretend you're a Lilliputian. That's the big Buddha. Yeah. And those are the boats.
I think we need 5 tickets.
Yeah, you gotta get a separate ticket for the boat.
Oh my God.
It's big, right?
Hey.
Come on, baby.
Wanna take a selfie? I think we have to walk back up this way, so maybe. Or no, look, I think you go back a different way, maybe.
That is a different way.
Yeah, to
it's
go back.
One way, then you climb up.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Back to there, okay.
So
if you want a picture...
Take boats, you have to go there, over there, over there.
Yeah.
This river, over this river, there, you see it? Boats?
Daddy, it's not downstairs.
Yeah, I know, you gotta go to a different area, I think.
Yeah.
It's alright. Okay. Wanna take a selfie?
Yeah.
All right. He paused it. Ho! I'm sweating bullets. It's hot out. My God. They call me the Big Buddha. They call me the Big Buddha. Huh. Nile River comparisons to the Sphinx, Valley of the Kings. Huh. Jaizhou. Three Mountains. Whoa, watch your step, it's slippery. Small steps, some of these steps are all different shapes. Hello.
Hello.
There's the foot. There are the hands. Yeah, you probably get a much better view from the water, don't you? I bet. Current is swift, huh? Get carried right downstream. Oh man. Hello. That's the bridge we came over on the bus.
Hello.
Hello. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Where are you guys from?
What?
Where in China are you from?
Sichuan.
Oh. Chengdu?
No.
Lijiang.
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 Yeah. I will go to Lijiang.
Yeah. When?
When? 4 or 5 days from now.
Oh. Yeah. Where are you coming from?
New York.
New York?
New York.
New
York.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Want your picture?
Just gonna ask the baby.
Yeah.
Okay, so to get out, we'll go this way. Oh, it's hot.
He's asking if we're a husband and wife.
We're a husband and wife. He put his hands together like two people kissing, and then made his hands like made his hands explode. It was real funny. Oh. It's cooler in here, huh?
Yeah.
Man, I wish I wore shorts though. Oh, my God. Because I wore them in the cooking class yesterday and got oil all over them.
Okay.
That pork explodes.
Ooh.
That twice cooked pork will explode.
Where ate it?
Fire, I know, I should have fired oil all over me. If we rush through everything, I think maybe we could take a boat. Yeah? Cool. You gotta send it to me. Do you have the cable to take the photos off your computer?
I think I have the SIM card and you can use the laptop.
Okay.
Upload it?
Yeah. Look at that boat just getting tossed down the river.
They ignore me.
They ignore you. Cause you're not special. We're like cantilevered. Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
The stairway is cantilevered over the side of the cliff. Oh. Está muy caliente. Flotsam and jetsam. It's hard to climb up in tight jeans, man. These tight skinny jeans. That's what I hate about dressing stylishly. It's not comfortable. I know. And where's the escalator? Where's the escalator? That's what I want to know. I just washed these jeans. We're almost there, babe. A little more. You can do it. Don't give up. Don't give up. See the light at the end of the tunnel. I'm glad I had that sports drink. Replace my electrolytes before you lose them. sanctuary of many Buddhas. Well, South Gate. Guess we should go this way first. What do you think? And go back down to the caves. What do you think? You just follow me. No opinion on the matter? You need a break? You want an ice cream? We'll rest at the tower. You want some ice cream? What's this queue for? That's the top of the Buddha.
I'm
I'm fine, I have my camel back. There's a good photo, come here. I'll show you. You can get a photo of the Buddha's head in the staircase.
Oh, yeah.
From here. If you stick your camera like right through here, maybe.
Here?
And then like you can maybe get the Buddha's head and the staircase in the same picture so you could see people going down. I don't know if you can actually get the skyline too a little bit. Fuck. It is ridiculous. Sweating bullets here. Say, how do you say Big Buddha? Dao Fu?
Dao Fu.
Dao Fu? Dao Fu?
Do you know why it is here, Dao Fu?
Yeah.
Here?
The monk wanted to appease the swift river currents.
Yeah.
He said, we gonna make a Buddha.
Check it out.
Oh yeah, good. See, yeah, exactly. You did it. Can you shoot a panorama with that thing? No? I found it money. Now I'm rich. I have half an RMB, baby. I found half an RMB. I offer it to the Buddha.
No, we donate to some of those money collectors.
Okay. I was gonna throw it on the Buddha. That'd be good if people threw money at it and it was this nice Buddha with money piled all over it. Monk Haitong Cave. Monk Haitong lived here while they were carving the cave out. Hello! Is anybody home in the cave? Ooh, ooh! It doesn't go anywhere, it's just a cave. It's not
a... You are here!
You got me in there?
Yeah!
Nice, look. Nice. Oh. What's this way? That's how they carry the trash out, huh? On those burden basket things. This is the tower. Dongpo Towers, built 10th century. Flourished. Downfall. Su Dongpo. Great writer, Song Dynasty. Ever read book here. So it was named Dongpo Book Tower. Administrative Council of the scenic spot of Lishan Grand Buddha. Repaired at 2001 AD. You may look three rivers far away and listen to Buddha sound in Dongpo Tower in a pool to wash China ink in. Qingying Pavilion are in front of the Su Dongpo, ever washed writing brush, played music instrument, and listened to great wave here. Come, come, walk quickly, we're gonna run out of time. We paid the price for sleeping in and having a late breakfast brunch. How many things to see? I think after we do this tower, we can go down towards the museum. Ugh. And the sculpture park. Probably less crowded though in the afternoon. Everybody gets here super early, I bet. A lot of these pavilions are probably not that important to go out of your way to see.
Willing to bet.
Especially with those Chinglish. Poet? Writer?
This is a Chinese ancient poem.
Su Dongpo?
Yeah. This poem is quite famous. And I like his poem.
Recite some poetry of his. You could say it in Chinese, so you don't have to translate.
Something like, 什么一骑红尘妃子笑.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember. Yeah, so this is a good one.
Cool.
So the lychee, he was deported to the South China at his time because some reasons in political. Issue, something like
they
that.
Told him to get the fuck out.
Yeah, and then he was stationed in Guangdong, and there was a harvest season of lychee in Guangdong.
Uh-huh.
And the emperor at the time trying to send a soldier or something to
hang on
to ride all the way.
Same thing we already listened.
No, to the south to get a piece of lychee. And I make his empress happy.
We missed something here. Moon Pavilion? I don't know if we saw that. We came from here.
So where do you want to go?
Kind of over this way. Let's see here.
Mm-hmm.
You walk up there? In India?
Zhongshan Park? In Hangzhou?
Yeah.
Remember? It's quiet. It's climbing up and down.
Oh. What's that? The tower there? Nothing special. Let's just go over to the museum because
yeah.
All these, it's going to be a lot of the same. Lot of the same. Sweat your ass off for no reason.
Need more space. Will you?
Can we go this way?
No, I don't think so. It's
you could, but you might slip and fall. Holy cow. Ooh. Ow. I gotta get one of those monk's robes to wear. They look comfortable.
What?
You get airflow up into your crotch area. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, careful. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Will they arrest me if I walk around in my underwear?
Maybe, yeah. This is called indecent.
Indecent exposure?
Yeah.
Whoa! I didn't see that.
Come on, baby. Watch your steps. You might come from here, right?
Yeah.
I want to see new things. We have a museum and what?
There's two museums. There's a cave complex.
Okay.
And then there's a museum with some Buddhist statues from around the world. One of them is supposed to be one of the longest in Asia.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm guessing it's back this way because this is the way we kind of walked up. If we go back down, everything was kind of down, it seemed. Yeah, go back this way. That poor guy's got to carry all the garbage. LA Gallery, I guess. That big Buddha, you like that?
Yeah, I like that.
You love that? You love it?
It's giant.
I like it.
Biggest one?
In
the world or in Asia or in China?
I don't know where it ranks, to be honest. I've seen pictures of other big Buddhas.
Where?
There's one in Tokyo.
Tokyo?
Well, it's in Chiba Prefecture across Tokyo Bay. But a lot of people do it as a day trip. I think I'll do it next Thanksgiving.
In Tokyo?
Yeah. Well, I'll stay in Chiba Prefecture for Thanksgiving. I did it last year. It's a nice time of year to be there. Cherry trees, maple leaves change color. That's smart. Get under that water.
Yeah.
I don't know how clean it is.
I think it's clean. You can get up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Take off your shoes. Have a shower.
Yeah. Oh. Fern Gully. You ever see that Disney movie, Fern Gully? It's from 1980s.
1980s?
Yeah.
Maybe not. Gallery. Oh, the museum. This one.
Yeah. Solo. Is that how you say Fern Gully? Sulu?
Solo.
Is Fern? Don't know.
It's closed.
What is it? Buddhist paradise.
Buddhist paradise.
What is it? It's not open?
That one is not open.
Look at this thing. This is the Stele, I guess this is the Stele Gallery. What are they talking about?
Something about Buddhism.
Something about Buddhism. Wu Yu Temple and tombs. That's what we want. I hope they don't like close at 5 or something. Everything I thought it said was open till 6:30. That would suck. Is this the Wuyu Temple? I think this is Wuyu Temple. Yeah.
You been there? The Buddha was lying down?
Yeah. This is maybe the what do you call it? West Gate for Oriental Buddha Capital. Okay. Yeah, this is the statues, the Buddhist statues. You have the ticket?
Yeah.
Four peaks of Lin Yin, nine peaks. Oh. This way looks shorter. Go to the left, there's one less step. Fangul. Fangulo. There's a breeze up here. You feel it? Slight breeze. Ah. Slightly. At least it's not sunny out. I'd be dying. I hope we don't have to walk back around this way. Maybe we should have went to the other museum first. So what are we just humping it over four peaks? That's retarded. Yeah. Yeah. What do you think?
Go up or where?
Guess we might as well. Not that I'm thrilled about it. Where are the Buddha statues that were promised? Let me read the excerpt here. Yeah, I guess it's where we're headed. I think this is not the best way to go though, because it seems like we should have went to Wuyu Temple first, like kind of going away from where I thought Wuyu Temple was. No smoking. Shopping area.
Closed.
Yeah.
Maybe both. I'm doing everything. Have a cup of tea.
This is it here, I guess. I finally reached it. Hanging in there?
Mm-hmm.
How much training did you do for this trip?
Training?
Yeah, you said you were working out.
Yeah. Yoga, like, is it pound?
Like an animal. Yoga's bullshit. Especially for women who are already flexible. Yoga would be good if you're a man and you're not naturally flexible. Women are like 10 times more flexible than men. What does it say?
The believer will put his wish here
And they have a study with their names and address to say you are blessed.
Okay. There better be some goddamn statues soon. A separate park not included has this collection of 3,000 Buddha statues and figurines from across Asia, including 170 meter long reclining Buddha, one of the world's longest. Entrance near the Grand Buddha South Gate, otherwise take bus 313. They got us walking around like jackasses. Like the guy with the beard. It's unusual. Fuck. Decent view though. Serena, what are you doing? Let's get out of here. Which way are we supposed to go? Ask this guy how we get to the statue of the really long reclining Buddha.